Well, toss a salad and call me Jorgen.
Stand there. Yeah. there. That boy. Hold that point for me. Defend that area. Hold there.
Good show. Almost looks real.
Wait. Must have been nothing.
Stop him! Stop! Up here! No more!
Shit!
Can't
see him anymore.
Not what he seems.
Stop! Wait a moment! You won't escape!
all quiet today?
Not remotely. A heated conflict is brewing between two factions of Romanis. One group has banded together against a woman they call Mirella, accusing her of swindling the poor on dozens of occasions. As we speak, they are on the way to exile this trickster, by force if necessary.
By your tone, you seem to believe there will be trouble.
I do. Mirella is a frightening woman, and her temper is well known. I fear for anyone who crosses her.
Then we should give these Romanis our support. No good can come of this fight if it escalates. We can escort the Romanis to the meeting and provide protection until the impasse is resolved.
A wise plan, but only in secret. If Mirella gets wind that the assassins are aiding her opposition, there is no telling what she might do. There they are. How should we proceed?
You take to the rooftops, and I will wander the streets.
Evet, Mentor. If I see any trouble stirring, I will provide a distraction.
You crook! You charlatan! How dare you defile our people? How dare you turn the city against us simply to satisfy your greed?
Keep your voice down. You know nothing of my motives.
I will not be silent! This woman is a trickster, a cheat! She robs the poor of their money by preying on their fears!
You'll regret taking that tone with me.
What's wrong?
Murderers! Surrender yourselves! Stop right there!
He did nothing!
Protect the Romanis, but do not harm the guards. This is a grave misunderstanding. Protect the Romani, but do not harm the guard. This is a grave misunderstanding. Protect the Romani, but do not harm the guard. This is a grave misunderstanding. Soldiers, in your haste to serve justice, you let the real murderer slip away. These women are innocent.
I will stop her before this gets out of hand. I give you my word, Mentor.
Bene. We will speak again soon.
Kaybolmak kolay aslında.